Welcome back, friends. So today we'll be looking at the part 18 of our current revision, right? Current affairs revision. So today we will see about the agriculture, flora and fauna. So what are the different species that have been recently discovered, or those species that are there in news, right? So first we will look at the proliferation of kelps in Arctic region. Kelps stands for seaweed algae, okay? Later we'll look at the new species, that is the paddy frog. Later jewelweeds, Aarogya pakka, impressive tortoise from Arunachal Pradesh, Solanum plasticexum. So iska nature kya hai, why it is in news. Tamil yeoman, gharial, that is the fish eating crocodile. Chrysomelon squamiferum, American pocket shark. The reason it is called as pocket shark because of the size. Later we'll look at the Dracaena cambodiana. Later Prohetula antiqua. So these are the new species. Don't confuse with the names. We'll see what are they with pictures. Later Andhra tiklit bowlafa, and finally the peacock parachute spider, right? So proliferation. So there was proliferation of this kelp that is been occurring in the Arctic region. So what are the kelps? These are the large brown algae seaweeds, right? So they can survive in the even the cold water species because they have certain special strategies to survive in those particular freezing temperatures. Okay, so that's the reason they have been seen in proliferating in this particular region. Okay. The next topic is about the paddy frog. So there was a new species that has been found in Assam, and it has been named as the Aishani. Okay, that is the paddy frog. Next one is about the balsams or the jewel weeds. So this belongs to Arunachal Pradesh and Sikkim. Okay, so they these are very much sensitive to the climatic conditions like the extreme drought or the exposure to no heat or sunlight, right? So these are the succulent plants. Succulent matlab ye hota hai, they absorb the water and store in their particular parts. I mean, they have either very little number of leaves or no leaves. Okay, so that's the reason they look as thick and fleshy type, right? For example, cactus. Okay, and they are very much important in the context of horticulture, okay, because of its brightful beautiful flowers. Aarogya pakka, okay, so the University of Kerala scientists have recently decoded its genetical makeup, right? Why? Because it has significance of medical values. And please do remember, this is an endemic to Agastya Hills, right? And this Mirati plant is traditionally used by this particular tribal called as the Kani tribal community. And in that particular community, they have this tribal physicians called as Plati. Okay, so they have these exclusive rights to pass on their traditional knowledge within their particular community. Okay. And please do remember a little bit information about the Agastamala Biosphere Reserve. It is one of the 20 new sites that has been added by UNESCO, okay, in 2016. And the topic is about the impressive tortoise from the Arunachal Pradesh. Okay, it is home for the only Asian forest tortoise. Okay, that's the reason it is in news. So this is like the impressive, you can see here, you can see kind of impressions on this tortoise. That's the reason it has got its name. Solanum plasticexum. So the reason why it is called got this name, because this particular tomato has this tendency as of changing its sex. So the generally the flowers have the many have this this thing called hermaphrodites. Matlab ye hota hai, unka they have the both male and female reproductive parts. But isme kya hai, these particular species, it's changing its sex nature. Okay, that's the news, and that's the reason it is in news, and it is found in Australia, right? तमिल योमन एक बटरफ्लाई है. सो रिसेंटली द तमिलनाडु गवर्नमेंट हैज डिक्लेयर दिस पर्टिकुलर बटरफ्लाई एज इट्स स्टेट बटरफ्लाई. वी हैव ऑलरेडी दिस हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ एग्जांपल्स लाइक महाराष्ट्र विच हैज डिक्लेयर ब्लू मोरन. आई थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन हैज कम अप इन वन ऑफ द प्रीलिम्स एंड फॉलोड विद उत्तराखंड एज कॉमन पीकॉक, कर्नाटका सदरन बर्ड विंग्स, केरला मलाबार बेंडेड पीकॉक, राइट. So Gharial, we know it's a fish eating crocodile. So Odisha has taken new efforts to conserve this particular species. Please do remember this is critically endangered under IUCN and it is under the Schedule 1 of the Wildlife Protection Act 1972. So where it is found in the Girwa River, Chambal River, Ken, Son, Mahanadi, Ramganga rivers, right. The next topic is about a type of snail called as the Chrysomelon squamiferum, right. So this is found in hydrothermal vents. That's the reason in this particular environment it has a scaly structure, you can see here in this figure. So it has become the first species to be officially declared as the threatened due to deep sea mining. Okay, so in this context, this is in news. So this has been added by IUCN as endangered species in the red list, right? Next one is the American pocket shark. The reason why it is called pocket shark because of its sheer size. Okay, so this is found in Gulf of Mexico and it releases a particular kind of luminous liquid. See, you can see here in the figure, right? Dracaena cambodiana. Okay, so this is in news because India has this particular first time this dragon tree species. Okay, so this is the first one. So this is found in West Karbi Anglong, Assam. Okay, so this is a major source for dragon blood. Dragon blood ka ye matlab hai, when you cut its bark, you get this kind of particular juice. Okay. Okay, so this has a medicinal properties and this has a huge demand in markets like China because of its properties of antifungal, antibacterial, antioxidants, right? And UPSC tend to ask these kind of questions. Okay, this particular species is well known or is recently in news for, right? Next topic is about the Proetula antiqua. So this is a kind of snake. This is a particular vine snake and it is found in Western Ghats. Okay, and it dates back to 26 million years and it is very much endemic to this Ghats. Okay, please do remember we have two committees on the Western Ghats, right? One is the Kasturi Ranjan and there is the Ghatgil committee. Okay, so the next topic is about the Adratikilit Ball of, I know it's very tough to pronounce these names. So the reason why I included this this content is last year in UPSC 2019 they have asked one particular given one particular species name and asked what is it. So UPSC has been asking this kind of questions where this might be species where it is there in the evolution processes, right? In this context is very much important. Okay, so this is kind of a dinosaurus and it is said that is the oldest known member of the group of dinosaurs, right? So this is found in North Africa. So it recently this discovery has been occurred in Atlas Mountains of Morocco. Okay, so next one is a peacock parachute spider. So this has been spotted in Vilipuram districts of Pakmalai reserve forest. So please do remember this is a critically endangered species. So this is commonly known as the peacock parachute spider or guti tarantula. Okay, so please do remember this is endemic. And a little bit more information about the Pakmalai. This is the sacred forest because of the different shrines there, like goddess Durga and another shrine of Vishnu also, Lord Vishnu. So this particular forest is a mix of the characteristics like the coastal dried evergreen, okay, which lies in the eastern part, and the dried deciduous forest which lies in the west. Okay, so the reason why I have included this point because UPSC tends to ask a question, which among the following sanctuary or the areas where you can find these kind of characteristics like the dry deciduous plus evergreen. So these kind of questions have already come. Okay, so please do share your feedback. So let us meet in the next class. Till then, take care. Thank you.